I'm Zach.
I'm Joshua.
Today's date is Tuesday, October 23rd, 2012.
The weather today will be a high of 80, the low of 52 with sunny skies.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of America the Beautiful.
Next, we'll pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Attention, salute, pledge.
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Sorry for the technical difficulties. It's Red Ribbon Week.
Now to our special report with Jack, Carson, and Danielle.
What is National Red Ribbon Week? It's a week when people across the country promise to stay drug-free and wear anything red. Red ribbons, t-shirts, stickers, anything red. At Green Valley, we will be doing lots of fun activities that will remind us to stay drug and alcohol free.
National Red Ribbon Week began. A young man named Enrique Kiki Camarena wanted to stop drug use. He became a federal agent for the Drug Enforcement Administration. Sadly, he was killed while working to keep drugs out of our communities. Kiki's friends and family wore badges of red satin to remember him and as a symbol of their promise to keep up the fight against drugs. Today, more than 80 million people across the country wear red during National Red Ribbon Week to show their support for a healthy drug-free lifestyle.
Today, you have worn a shirt for your favorite team to remind us to team up against drugs. It doesn't matter which team you're for. Everybody knows that drugs are not something good to do. Tomorrow is Rare Red Day. Everybody wear something red. The Hoover High School Peer Helping Group, Teens Need Teens, TNT for short, will be here in the gym at 2 o'clock. These students want to help you remember to stay drug and alcohol free. They will teach us a chant and present a skit.
Now to our interviewers, Carson and Andrew, and our special guest, Mr. Singer.
Hello, I'm Andrew.
And I'm Carson.
And this is our special guest, Mr. Singer.
Happy Tuesday, everyone. You want to start with our lunch menu?
Today's choice one is chicken nuggets with whole wheat roll, breadstick. Choice two, country steak and gravy with whole wheat breadstick, turkey, chef salad meal, mashed potatoes, steamed fresh thumb greens, choice of one, fruit, fresh and canned fruit.
Awesome job. Thank you. Happy Tuesday. Happy Team Up Against Drugs Day. want to make sure that we all remain drug-free so that we can meet the expectations of being safe, respectful, responsible, and resourceful. Great to see everybody participating today. Good job. We want to go ahead and move on to our wondrous word. Our wondrous word is...
Grotesque.
Grotesque. Grotesque. Our wondrous word comes to us courtesy of Luke Tidwell, fourth grader in Ms. Brown's class. Luke found the word grotesque in a book entitled, and I believe this is an acronym, NERDS, Cheerleaders of Doom. NERDS, Cheerleaders of Doom. Sounds like an ominous title. Have you ever heard of that title before?
No.
What about you?
I've read the book before.
You have? Does that stand for something?
Yes, it stands for a group name.
Oh, it's a group name. Awesome. Okay. Luke found the word in the following sentence. Then he hovered his grotesque body into the glowing ball and was gone. Then he hovered his grotesque body into the glowing ball and he was gone. What do you think grotesque means in that sentence?
Maybe gross.
Gross? Grotesque sort of sounds like, makes you think of gross. Okay. What do you think? What do you think grotesque means in that sentence? Then he hovered his grotesque body into the glowing ball, and he was gone.
I'm not sure.
Not sure? Okay, the way the word is used in the sentence, Luke believes that grotesque means huge. So let's see what the definition of grotesque is. Grotesque means extremely ugly or strange. Extremely ugly or strange. So I'm going to go with strange in this sentence. He hovered his strange body into the glowing ball and was gone. So now I'm wondering what happened right before he hovered his grotesque body into the glowing ball. Why was there a glowing ball and where did he go? If you want to find out the answers to those questions, and let me know in case I don't have an opportunity to read NERDS, Cheerleaders of Doom, feel free. Did you find it in a library?
I found it in the Hoover Public Library.
Okay, so check our library, and if we don't have it, check Hoover Public Library. Okay? That's all the announcements that I have for this morning. Have a great day today.
Now back to our anchors, Zach and Joshua.
Have a great day today. Bye.
Well, I saw my baby walking with another man today. Well, I saw my baby walking with another man today. When I asked her what's the matter, this is what I heard her say. See you later, alligator.